Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 389. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so if we talk about the number 389, the number 389 is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 389, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 389 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 389, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 389. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.